set. Green light on at Mount Gambier now for race five. Bunny underway. Metalwork Stakes set. Ready, racing, came out in bits and pieces, flying out. Glenville Min's going to lead on, settling down for Michael Allen, going up as Hide the Matches is going to clear them all on the first corner. On his outside then we've got Kennett's Curse. Further back behind them is Gunner Moment, close and handy, a gap further back to Glenville Min. Out deep on the track we've got Bowen Raider, Stunning Destroyed Forward, second last Ribeye, and last of all Brindle Kelly sees the whole herd. Top corner they go now, and that's out deep on the track. Kennett's Curse has any old odds. In second placing, Michael Allen kicks back on the inside. Kennett's Curse, Michael Allen, and out deep on the track, Bowen Raider. Bowen Raider's got up, I reckon, and won it by a pimple. I'll leave it to the judge, it's close. Maybe Bowen Raider an inch in front of Michael Allen. Tight for third, getting home very quickly was Ribeye, was in amongst them. Further back then we've got Glenville Min. Kennett's Curse wasn't too far away from them. Gunner Moment finished up beating three or four of them in and a very keenly contested affair, and Brindle Kelly back around the second last one, but finishing it off strongly at the finish. 30.84 was the overall time, but this is tight. And you'll find number three out deep has got this in the very last stride. Number three, Bowen Raider, who came with giant hops down the outside, and in the very, very last bound, he's put his bib in front, and you find three's got there. Number three, Bowen Raider, has got home to score. Second placing to two, Michael Allen had it shot to bits with 20 metres to go. And third placing going to number seven, Kennett's Curse, at any old odds for Alphonse Gouldry. Ran a terrific race to fill third in France of number one, Gunner Moment. 3, 2, 7, and 1, Mount Gambier. 3, 2, 1, and 3, 2, 7, and 1 were the numbers, the overall time.